As that slush melts and turns to ice, TxDOT is warning drivers.
That's right. KAMR-NBC4's Morgan Shutters has more on what to watch out for on the road tonight.
Outside, the snow started coming down early this morning.
That's what I'm loving about this snow, is there's no ice. I'm hoping we won't have any ice at all this winter.
Amarillo resident Carmel Barnhill is enjoying the first snow of the season from inside in the warmth.
When I was a kid, it would snow and be cold on Halloween.
But her wish for no ice might be too much to ask for this snowy season.
There could still be those areas that could develop icy conditions, and you need to watch out for that.
The Texas Department of Transportation has budgeted $2 million this winter for materials to keep roads clear for drivers. And with snow comes slush, which officials say can also leave roads dangerous.
The first snow of the season started this morning, and officials with the Texas Department of Transportation are warning residents to watch the roads.
Slow down, leave a lot of room between you and the driver in front of you. Leave a lot of room for braking and for possible skid outs from vehicles in front of you.
TxDOT officials say intersections, bridges, overpasses, and ramps are the most slick. Barnhill has the right idea. Use extra caution in wet weather.
I watch out for the kids and make sure, you know, I have my headlights on and the taillights are visible and the windows are clear.
Reporting in Amarillo, Morgan Shutters, KAMR, NBC4 News.